guys! Nagpe-prepare lang ako for our challenge. I-challenge natin yung pamangking kong si Prime.
Hello!
Hello!
Hi! Hi, baby! Hi! How old are you, Prime?
I'm getting red. I'm 8, but Lucas is taking the marker that we're going to use. But please, Lucas!
Ah, diba? Nosebleed. So, it's a challenge natin. Kanina pa kami pinapadugo neto ni Prime, ni Ate Colleen. No, Ate Colleen, sa kaganti kami. It's a challenge namin siya. It's a challenge natin siya na Tagalog challenge. Ay, papakita ko lang din, guys, sa aking bagong I will show you. Wow, napapa-English. So, papakita ko lang yung bago kong keyboard.
Ta-da!
Even this one.
With a numpad.
With a numpad.
So,
it is very good. Very good, very good.
With the mouse.
Ate, did you print it?
Tanda.
Galing yan kay Ate Kay. Thank you so much, te! Sobrang nagagamit siya sa aking vlogging, guys. Very helpful. Hi, mga katibuyan! I'm Mami CJ and Mrs. Lucas.
And I'm Kuya Prime!
Yay! So for today's vlog, may challenge tayo kay Kuya Prime at tayo makisama ni Lucas. So alis muna si Lucas kasi ayaw niya sumama sa vlog.
Yes.
Ang challenge natin for today, guys, is Tagalog challenge! So si Prime ay aking pamangkin. Super nosebleed na kami dito ni Colleen, kaya naisipan namin i-challenge siya. Hindi at dito alam ng mama niya. Sorry na, teke. So, i-challenge siya din si Prime. Magbibigay tayo kay Prime ng mga Tagalog words at dapat sabihin niya kung ano yun, kung ano nalalaman niya dun sa words na yun. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Because my nose is bleeding eh.
If I understand it, I have to say it, what it means in English.
Yeah. You will explain it in English. I will provide you a Tagalog word and you will tell... Wow! Napalusod na ako eh!
Wow!
Naintindihan mo naman, di ba? You will tell me what the word means
in English.
Okay, in English. Kaya ba, mag-start na ba tayo?
Hey, why not?
Why not? Oh! Ano masasabi mo sa challenge ito, baby?
I'm going to say that I'm quite excited.
I'm quite excited! So how old are you?
I'm 8 years old and I'm grade 3.
Oh, let's get it on! No cheating!
Yes, no cheating!
So guys, pasensya na kasi sulat ko pangit talaga. What is this word?
Kabute?
Yeah.
It's a place.
It is a place? What is this word again?
Kabute.
What? Louder.
Kabute.
What do you think of this one?
What do I think of it?
Yeah.
I think that it's a place.
You think it is a place?
Yeah, because I heard
it. Is that your final answer?
Yes.
No. You're wrong.
What was it?
This is a mushroom.
Wait, what?
A mushroom.
I don't remember hearing a mushroom.
One. Prime zero.
Zero out of one.
This is the word.
Pantalan?
Yeah.
Pantalan.
What is this word?
I never heard of it.
Oh, what is your idea? Give me your idea.
Pantalan?
What do you think of it? Come on. Just guess. Pantalan. What? Change na idea doon? So, pantalan is duck. Duck.
Duck?
Tama, diba? Jam, duck. Hoy, jam!
Kuya, jam!
Jam! What is pantalan?
What is this word?
Dali! What is pantalan?
What is this word?
Ha?
Pants?
No! Do you know what duck is?
A duck is something yellow that has a beak that swims in.
No, that is a duck!
You said duck! Wait, duck?
D-O-C-K.
Oh, duck!
Yeah!
I heard duck.
Not duck.
I heard duck.
But this is, I think it's a port.
Oh! What is that? I think of it, but I didn't know it was that.
Oh, you know now what it is.
Yes, I know what
it is. Oh, it's pantala. Zero, si Prime.
Yes, zero, still. this?
Okay, this is the word.
Paliparan. Paliparan. You say it's easy.
It is easy.
It's a thing.
No. Paliparan is Daddy and Jay. Paliparan is airport.
What? That's not easy for me.
Do you know na? Paliparan is airport.
I'm more like an American than a Filipino.
Oh.
Trintas. Did you say that already?
Trintas? What is, do you know what Trintas?
Oh, this one was easy.
It's easy.
This one is not.
Trintas is braiding. Oh, Jack, prime. Zero.
Alcancha.
Alcancha. Yeah. Oh, you heard it. What do you think of it?
Alcancha. Wait, what do you think? I heard it before, but I never heard it in English. Let me think.
You have this one. I think it is in your room. In your papa's and mama's room. What is that? Yes! Go!
Salumpuit.
Oh, what is salumpuit?
Can you give me a hint?
Salumpuit.
What's that?
Salumpuit!
That's not a hint.
Salumpuit! Salumpuit. Touching puit.
Chairs?
Salumpuit. Yes! Chairs! So, tama siya. Chairs? Di siya sure, pero tama siya. No, salumpuit is chair. Oh, di siya.
Mama, this says chairs in Tagalog.
Upuan.
Yeah, you said yeah.
Oh, salumpuit is also Celia. Oh, di siya sure.
It's so confusing. At least I got it right. If you're Filipino, help me. If just say in the comments, help, hashtag help me.
Dito ay naka live, baby.
I know. Yeah. Sapot.
Di sapot.
No. Can you give me a hint? If I don't get the one right, let's do another. Another try, please.
Oh, it's okay. Oh, what do you think of Sapo?
Decoration?
No. Yung may superhero. Oh, meron yung superhero neto. Power niya to.
Can you give me another name?
Spider-Man.
Spider.
No.
You say it's like Spider-Man.
Oh. What is Sapo?
Yeah, Spider. That's his power. Spider.
No.
Spider-Man.
Where?
Paro. Bird? A bird?
No.
Firefly?
No. Oh, pass na. Ting, 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 ting. Madali lang to eh. This is butterfly. Paro, paro.
Bughaw.
Bughaw? I don't know.
This is a color.
A color?
Yeah. It's a primary color.
No primary color,
right? Yeah,
no.
Oh, that's the
secondary color.
Secondary.
Oh.
No.
Oh, tama na. Ding, ding, ding.
Wow, that was so short.
No, we have only three primary colors. So last one.
Blue.
Oh, correct. This is blue.
It's from my card. It is.
It's dragonfly. So, yun na. Tapos na. Ang score ni Kuya Prime ay 5 out of 10. So, not bad, baby. Very good job. Nag-enjoy si Mommy CJ.
I'm not.
Wow.
Why annoy?
Why am I annoyed?
Why? You did a great job.
It is very hard. It was very hard.
It's okay. It's very hard for me to talk in English too. So it's equal. Oh, yun na mga ka-team po yan. If bago kayo sa aming channel, please like, subscribe, and mag-comment kayo kung nagustuhan nyo itong aming challenge ni Pai. And we also have a FB page. It's Mami CJ Magallanes and Instagram. Same. And meron din Instagram si Lucas at Little Lucas Lakas. May sasabihin ka ba?
I don't know.
You don't know. Hanggang dito na lang mga ka-team ko yan. Shout out sa mga pamangkin ko na si nakambal na si Aina and Cass at si Kuya Jom Jom.
At my mother.
And
Papa.
Oh.
One of my friends is John Lucas.
John Lucas?
John Lucas.
Like Lucas? Oh, shout out kay John Lucas. And also want to shout out sa aking mapamangkin na si Monica and Sophia at si Ate V for watching. Sa aking mga ninang na si Fur and Ninang Printed and Ninang Banks and Ezra and Joan and marami pang mga ninang na nanonood. Janine, Dunaire, Pane, Marlo, yan, bayan, Efren.
See you next time if I get added into the vlog.
Sasama pa siya sa aking mga vlogs.
See you next time. If Tita adds me in the vlog, I'll just say yes. So, bye.
Thank you so much, Kuya Prime, for joining me in our vlog. Inaanak ko to eh. And pamangkin. Love you so much. Bye, mga ka-team po yan.
Bye, mga ka-team po yan.